I'm sorry, I don't have enough slow-mo clips to complete the montage. We made a checklist for the things we couldn't do during our last trip to Melbourne. There were 5 places we wanted to visit. A cafe next to a more popular cafe.
Can you make bookings here?
No, you can't. Big tower just so we can take photos. Fine dining in the exact same place we went to before.
This is the best. I'm like...
But with different people this time.
Oh! I give up.
Besides me. Any karaoke place we could find in Melbourne. And a rooftop bar. Spoiler alert, we never ended up going there.
Oh, okay.
We did other random things, such as visit the trendiest cafes and restaurants in Melbourne, making Alex sleep next to a window with no blinds.
Oh, man.
Letting TG torture Kevin with a Thai massage.
Oh!
Is that bad or
bad? Oh, yeah, that feels bad.
But you sound like you're dying.
Also stepping on Kevin.
TG, you're lost!
I'm not! Like, on the side?
No!
Photo bombing Cindy during her photo shoot. Playing with a puppy for around 20 minutes. And another puppy.
Hello.
TG being blunt to Kevin about his practice in snake language.
I need you to stop being weird just for a second, Kevin. I don't want to go around. That doesn't even mean anything.
Now, it's time to conclude this with another montage. With some slow-mo clips.
So you're still thinking of me, just like I know you should. I cannot give you everything, you know I wish I could. I'm so high at the moment, I'm so caught up in it. Yeah, we're just young, dumb, and broke, but we still got love to give. Young, dumb, broke, high school kid. High school kids.